By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the white queen is lonely. Coordinates might have something to do with the globe.
Thank you.
this enigmatic illustration recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum might be what our brave adventurer needs to finally find the lost treasure of the White Queen. She's managed to decipher the ancient text. unlock her love's release. It worked. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be need to find the White Queen. This looks Mayan. This is from Colombia. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. This is the kind of armor need to find the White Queen. The great bat's wings unfurl. Its shield reflects the light beam. Thank you. with light, unlock her love's release. Heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown.
These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
Work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
Whatever it is, we'll handle it.
Hey, it can't be worse than yesterday, right?
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body bridge.
Whoa, hold up.
I got him. Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open. Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put her right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put her right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced?
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez. What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? You'd be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Yes, sir.
What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins
Wait.
You might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find something to brace against.
So why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy. Those guys. I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a... Dave! Dave!
Taking casualties!
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the same.
That did it.
Nice.
Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the twins in that little are?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams. Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins. Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yes. Yeah, long story. Oh.
Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There are some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too. Friends.
¿Quiere negociar?
Huh.
Ah, hola. ¿Forma parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. Podría abastecerse antes de continuar.
Thank you.
Fue un placer.
¿Tiene algo que quiera comerciar?
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not...
I'll be right there, Lara. Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Turn and look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. Found the temple. Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.